So depending on how long it takes, I'm planning to do. Some of these may take a little longer than others, but there's a bunch of things to do in this area. So I'm gonna work on clearing this one next. There's a big wind farm and a barricade. Oh, this is something else. Okay. Tiger claws. So there's like the three-bladed, well, I guess six technically. And then there's kind of these funny circle ones. And there's one that's smoking right there. Not sure what's up with that one. But this could be, there was another mission kind of in the story where those big floating transport vehicles, you take one of them down. So that might have been one of the wind turbines that it hit on the way down. Gun I can't grab, there's nothing else around here. It's annoying because it's a one too. Oh well. Yeah, that's cool. So those columns are light of light, are from Night City. And they're just basically advertisements that just keep going and going and going. Old billboard. From a sniper caliber round. Oh great, so he's or they are somewhere. Don't think there's anywhere up really up here they could hide though. Famous last words. This tire tracks. Okay. Footprints. Feeling he's gonna be hiding up somewhere. Because that one's not spinning. There's a fire there. Probably can't hear the music, but it's all very spoopy. There. one's gonna be... Yeah, there's like no way. I guess we're just gonna have to run for it. Zigzag, zigzag, ow, zigzag. Maybe not zigzag. Can I hit him from here? Let's try Sonic Shock. Cause this gun isn't gonna do him much good when I'm close. What the heck? Maybe this side? Oh, there we go. I'm just expecting a bullet in the face. Or a laser. Boo! Yeah, that was a mine. Well, now I know. Okay, we're kind of back at the beginning. Oh, okay. Starting from the beginning. Now that I know where, I wonder if I should be able to scan things when I'm on my bike. And actually, maybe... I'm gonna take the car. Should hopefully be able to protect me a bit better. Oh, and I can scan as I can go. Okay, cool. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. I'm trying to brake. he's gonna be on that platform out there.
Who would have thought?
It is a frag grenade though. What the heck? Let's try this thing. Kinda landed in a funny spot though. What the heck am I supposed to get up there without it going off? Oh. Oh my god, he's coming down. You can get upgrades to like super speed like that, but I don't remember how. I've lost him again. Gotta be careful because there's mines everywhere. Yet. There we go. Jesus. Too many people in my phone. Here is still. I don't think there's anything of interest up here, though. Is there another way I can get up? Oh, I have regrets. Oops. That there's nothing up here because I don't think I can even jump that high. Yeah, because I can't deactivate. Oh, maybe. If I just sneak. Oh, yes! Where there's a will, there's a way. Are there any more up here before I get all crazy? No. There's nothing cool up here. Oh. Oh well, it was good to look anyway. Wow. What's this? Turn off. What does that do? It's not even spitting. Can I turn it back on? Oh, camera. Oh, I don't. Oh, that's me. Okay, so that's just a little camera. That's not for this windmill. Okay, anything else? Wasn't happy with me. Open messages. Cyber Psycho. Oh, this one. See, and that's glitching out because that should have sent. Whoops. This one, maybe? This one should be yellow. Oh well. Okay, what's next? Should I go up or down? I guess maybe I could go up here and then come down, kind of loop back and do that one. Okay, down. Reported crime. Doesn't matter, I'll have to loop back anyway, so. Oh yeah, where'd that car go that I stole here? Let's take this guy. Shield in this car. Dear Miss V. Oh, Delamain. I have discovered the cause of my technical difficulties. Each Delamain vehicle is equipped with a simplified AI core that is responsible for the vehicle's autonomy in critical situations when contact with the core has been ruptured. If my assessment is correct, the AI cores have seceded from the Delamain network and gone rogue, so to speak. I am still attempting to work out how. You mean your cars are sentient? Keep me posted. Maybe it's a virus. I'll go with virus. Indeed, that is the question. At first, okay, he talks too much. Software's increasing complexity and desire to become autonomous resulted in the vehicles to become ipso facto autonomous. Lesser could not rule out a virus. From what are the chances that all vehicles would become affected simultaneously? I'm in the process of analyzing a glitch. Perhaps this is where the answer lies. You mean your cars are sentient or cool? Let me know once you've figured it out. I'll go with this one. Thank you for your time. I'll be in touch. Oh. Weird. I don't think that made sense in the conversation, but that's fine. Rock. Actually, I'm curious, so since I'm driving... Oh, so the windshield opens when you're driving, I guess. Here's the inside of this car. Driving in third person, that I really struggle to drive in first. I suppose I could have fast traveled, but oh well. I'm following the wrong line. I need to be following blue. No! Not yellow. Was that? Militech. Let's have some fun. Oh, look, there's a little drone. Let's damage stuff again? Yes. Okay, I have some better guns here. 367. Change out one of them because I like this one, but I don't like the burst mode on it. So I think I'm gonna go back to new. I don't use any shotguns, so I'll just get rid of those. Oh, this is a good one. Camo crop top, okay. Let's see what that looks like. Wow. Yeah, she's gonna keep that on. Camo slim fits, we can be matchy matchy. Here we go. Oh yeah. Combat boots. Those look ridiculous. Okay, that's better for playing military style. Yeah, I know. Okay, and let's go with Bolero. What's that look like? Yeah, well, there's that's kind of neat. Oh no, where's her little this thing? Clips the clips at her hair though. That looks silly. Bolero. Thought I had another little jacket. This one, maybe. Yeah, that looks better. Cool. Oh yeah, she's ready to do some business now. Oh, did I lose a door? Yep. Got like a desert tank. Camo.
Surrender!
Welcome back. Also see how those reflect. Johnny's do not. She looks like Willy Wonka in the new movie. Camo one go. It's invisible. Here we go. $21,000. Okay, that's pretty cool. Should I buy the little dune buggy? Anything in my stash for the desert, so. Or whatever you want to call this. So these are all the different cars that she, okay, so I just got that one. And then she has these other three for sale. Look at this little thing. No back seat though. I'm trying to look at the steering wheel. That's a lot of stuff. There's someone like right here.
And nothing to be shy about.
Oh, he fell down. Hacking me. There's gotta still be one around. Just don't know where. In my little baby sand car. What's that smoke down there? was that? Octant drone? Not anymore. Can I loot it? Why can I not loot? Oh, I could. I can. Yes. That was scary. I don't like that drone. Suitcase. It reminds me of someone's mini fridge. I guess it's more purple. Purple. Thank you. carrying too much crap again. The chance to acquire a quick hack from access points by 50%. Oh. Turret tamer. There's every turret. Okay. Quick hack spread distance is increased by 2 times. That's a good one. Unlocks crafting specs for rare. Let's try this one too. I think I have those green ones already. I upgraded that one already, but maybe I didn't. Don't really use this one a whole lot, so let's put Contagion in there and see how that goes. Thank you. this dead person?
Huh. Hey V, a truck hauling cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber psycho's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
Cyber psycho. Took all the good stuff out of the truck. Get my gun ready. Mutilation from car accident, then asphyxiation. Oh my goodness. Wonder if that's what's causing the smoke over here. There's someone stomping around. See if that does anything. Let's try short circuit. beams of Lightar. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. Wow, look at this thing. He's in like a power suit. I am Spider-Man. Oh wow, he kinda went ham on all these poor people. Prisoner who went cyber psycho and managed to escape. Okay. That's kind of. Oh. I don't like sand. Interesting problem to have. Okay, I think the fastest chart is gonna be that one. Good. I think that'll have to be the last thing. My little sand car. Why are you going further away? What the heck? My car's going the wrong way. That was weird. Oh god, it's floating. What is this place? Oh dear. It's not even that late. How pathetic is that? Okay, it's 11 o'clock. So I think I'll see why this person doesn't like sand and then call it a night. Someone should really clear those. Why am I in combat? What? No, I'm back. Okay. It's because I didn't. What? That was weird. Oh god. Found it. What? Okay, well that was anticlimactic. Yellow one for now. So it stops saying meet Hanako. Okay, this will be the last one unless it's like whoa. Oh geez, sorry, dead person. That's Militech that is shooting at me because they're mad at me. But I don't know. Whatever. Okay. Let's just get this over with. Who are you? Contagion works. I was here before, but who knows anymore. Oh, there's lots of them.
Regroup!
I have to say that it's a little bit embarrassing for Militech to not be able to handle a single person. Oh my god. Oh, my health is low.
Shoot the kill!
As far as I remember, these are like trained military people. I don't remember what the whole beef is and why Militech is a problem, but I can look that up later. Down. drone. No. That's annoying. Too much stuff again. I see sandals. What the heck? This guy's civilian? Who knows? How does this keep happening? Carrying less and less, which is why it's confusing as to how I keep running out of room. I'm just gonna eat some food and whatnot here. Well, the thing is, they don't take up any space, any weight. So what the heck am I carrying that's weight down? What's all these bloody guns? Clothes. Okay. Yes, that's exactly what I wanted you to do, V. Gonna get close and then, well, I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, I'm gonna save and get out of here. I shall be on Discord for a little bit though, so I will see you over there.